this is kind of a steep trail. Wow. Lots of riding back here. I guess I'm gonna go this way, left. Ooh, look at these ruts. Look at that view of the 79. Woohoo! I have no idea where I'm going. Thank you. think that's the Amazon warehouse over there on the left. And then straight ahead, that is the 60 freeway. 60 that turns into the 10. Guess this is where all your used tires go. I'm looking for some ridge riding that I see in a lot of the videos. So, looks like there's some on the right and some on the left. I'm just trying to figure out how to get there. Like we might have something here on the right. Well, we can try that one. Let's see how that goes. Here we are in Beaumont and Gilman Springs Road on Jackrabbit Trail. some of these hills look pretty steep if you try to climb them. It looks like there's a trail there on the left that's not as steep, so we'll try that. We're gonna head up over there to the left. All right, let's get going. Make sure your front brakes work well. Not the direction I want to go down. That's crazy. Okay, U-turn. Looks like this way might be a little safer. Okay, I am not going up that. That looks too slippery. Whew. Time to turn around. Back down where it's wider. Actually, I'm gonna shut off the motor. Don't waste gas. And I could bump start it as I'm heading down. There we go. Whew. Now I just gotta figure out where I came from. Holy moly, no, not this way. Go back. This doesn't look like the way I came up. other way. Okay. Storm is about to come in. I think we're gonna get some rain this afternoon. Actually lives out here. Wow. I guess this is where all your old roofing tiles go. Woohoo! There's that truck trail back there that's really wide, but it was blocked off by a gate. That would be a safer trail to take. Like some beekeeping there. I'll avoid the bees. More bees. Wow, look at that view. This is off of Gilman Springs Road and Jackrabbit Trail. Wow, unbelievable. I think it's time to head back. As long as I don't want to run out of gas out here. Let me do a quick gas check. We got about a little more than half tank, so I think we're good. Wonder if I should tackle this ridge line right here. It looks fun. I might have to come back up, so maybe I'll try it. Let's give it a shot. All right, I'll bump start this sucker, second gear. Ridge line goes over there. Not sure. Okay, there we go. Alright. Whoa! Almost, branches almost took me off the bike. Almost dumped the bike. A little steep. A bit of a white knuckler. It looks easier on the videos, but when you're here in person, kind of get like a death grip going on here. Woo. soft sand. Hope I can make it back up. Oh. Whoa, almost dumped it. Front end washed out. Try to make it back to the ridge line and back onto Jackrabbit Road. This road looks promising, possibly. Kind of cool, right by where they're doing that construction on the brick building. Of course, they got this all blocked off. We can go up over there, I think. Oh, they got it blocked off too. Thank you. Let's try that. Yep. Yeah. Huh.